you know, we're trying to build back, you know, our sort of mojo, I guess, from that All Blacks loss. So we've got a lot to prove within ourselves as a group.